just from the front page that it costs sixpence. It's quite a lot of money.
Yes, I think this was something for the middle classes, but also, of course, it could be read in various public houses and coffee shops and so forth.
The publisher was a Mr. Walker. Tell us what you know about it.
Well, Walker was, I think, probably the third editor. He came from Gloucester. He came to rescue the paper, basically, because the founder of the paper died accidentally in a fire. It was originally called the British Chronicle, because it was aimed at the Welsh market to the west of Hereford.
Oh, so the idea was that by calling it the British Chronicle...
circulation area, because there weren't papers
in those terms.
That's right, yes. I mean, by the time Walker came, it was just called the Hereford Journal. I think that's basically because of the early Asian area.
Because there weren't papers in those terms.
That's right, yes. I mean, by the time Walker came, it was just called the Hereford Journal. I
think the grocery health food shop, so let's step inside and see if there are any traces of the history left. So we're standing now under some old beams, exposed beams in the health food shop, which David will be the same ones as Mr. Walker, the editor and publisher, gazed at as he was thinking up his next story or taking in his ads.